Hello, everybody. It's Father John here. We're celebrating the 17th week in Ordinary Time, and it's a very powerful, always a powerful gospel, the miracle of the loaves and multiplication of the loaves and fishes. Jesus's preface event before he announces what the Eucharist is, which is to be aware that he is with us under the appearances of bread and wine. Very powerful events happening in our times. We have wonderful things and things to be concerned about. The wonderful thing, of course, is the Indianapolis Eucharistic Congress, which over 50,000 Catholics attended and publicly were processing down the streets of Indianapolis behind the Blessed Sacrament, and also wonderful gatherings throughout a five-day affair. Things to be concerned, but again, nothing new, as we see Christianity being profaned by the power elites, those in sports, entertainment, the news, and cultures, as the opening ceremonies of the Summer Olympics did certain things there that definitely profaned Christianity. Look it up. Find out. There were some beautiful things in the opening ceremony, don't get me wrong, but definitely it's gone towards a woke anti-Christian message. Very strong, very disturbing. Our Eucharistic Adoration Holy Hour will continue on Wednesday, July 31st, 6 p.m. to 7:15 p.m. The RCIA program, the Rite of Christian Initiation for Adults, will begin in early September. If you are interested in becoming Catholic or learning more about your faith, please get in touch with Father Will Gansey. Call the office if you do not have a bulletin, but this contact information is in our church bulletin. Also, check your bulletins for the information and dates on the return to school first day, which is Thursday, August 8th. The back to school open house will be held on Tuesday, August 6th, starting at 3 p.m. Please check your bulletins about the times for all of these dates. Also, mark your calendars. Our faith formation, First Communion, and confirmation classes will begin on Sunday, August 18th. Registration begins this weekend. Please call the office if you need to and ask for Alejandra Duda or leave a message on her voicemail. You have a wonderful and beautiful week. Stay close to the Lord and pray the rosary every day for world peace, the conversion of sinners, especially ourselves. God bless you.